Now we are discussing about ADAM optimization algorithm. It is the combination of gradient descent with moment and RMS propagation. So here we are taking the two terms VDW and VDB that are related to the gradient descent with momentum. And we are taking the two terms SDW and SDB, which are related to the RMS propagation. Initially, we are initializing all these four terms with zero. And now, we are taking the first iteration, second iteration. The iteration number will be controlled by using the T. It is the externally we are iterating it. We have written the two lines. One is VDW and the second one is SDW and VDB and SDB. We already know gradient descent with momentum is VDW. Gradient descent when we are taking with the moment, it is VDW. RMS propagation is SDW. We discussed already. In order to differentiate these two, beta 1 and beta 2, we are taking, we are writing it as a beta subscript 1 and a beta subscript 2 in order to differentiate these two moments. Generally, we call this as a first moment and this we will call as a second moment. So, we are finding the moments beta 1 and beta 2 that are different in these two equations. Now, we are applying the bias correction that we have learned previously for the RMS propagation and the gradient descent with the moment VDW, VDW by 1 minus beta 1, SDW is equal to SDW by 1 minus beta 2. Now, here the bias correction advantage we already discussed. The bias correction gives the additional chance to us in the initial stages for the proper values. Finally, when we are substituting in the W and B values, you can observe here in the W minus alpha, this is VDW. This term is because of the gradient descent with moment and by square root of SDW plus epsilon, this is due to RMS propagation. And similarly, B is equal to B minus alpha VDB by square root of SDB plus epsilon. So we are combining these two, gradient descent with moment and RMS propagation, and alpha value we can take according to our tunable factor, means we can, because we are using the RMS propagation also in this adaptive moment estimation. ADAM optimization algorithm means the name, how the ADAM name came, because it is adaptive moment estimation optimization algorithm. In generally, the beta value in the ADAM optimization algorithm, beta 1 value is 0.9, beta 2 value is 0.999, and epsilon value is 10 to the power minus 8. These beta 2 and beta epsilon values are fixed in the ADAM optimization algorithm, and beta 1 value generally we prefer to take at 0.9. So ADAM optimization algorithm gives the advantages of those two algorithms we discussed, RMS propagation, those two concepts we discussed, we can tell RMS propagation and gradient descent with moment. So it is useful to give the minimum value of the cost function with very less number of iterations and higher values of alpha also it supports, and it gives only a less number of slower learning rate in the vertical direction and higher learning rate in the horizontal direction. It is very useful for the neural networks to find the minimum value of the cost function. Even though we are having a complex neural network with more number of layers and more number of input features, it is useful in finding the minimum value of the cost function.